ready?
Fight! All right, round two. Thug Warriors gets absolutely pelted by that.
Working some side control.
Andrade getting touched here repeatedly with these ground and pound strikes from the top. Referee's not going to bail you out. Mixing up the single legs and the double legs, not telegraphing the shots. She's one of the better wrestlers in this division. She is showing you all of that game time. Oh, with urgency.
Hip escape. Gets out of the full mount. Tries to pass, but doesn't make it. Beautiful sweep. She had a nice sweep here and wound up on top in half guard.
Submission attempt for her now.
Looks like she's got the triangle locked up tight. And she's out of the submission. Perfectly executed sweep, and she winds up in side control.
Oh, elbow up top by Rose Namajunas.
Excellent movement and transitions here on the ground. Staying busy. Transitions back to full guard. Looking for a triangle. Throws one leg over the shoulder. Looks like she's got that triangle locked in tight. Throw that leg down. Excellent movement on the ground here. Constantly moving, constantly staying busy.
Attempting an armbar here.
It looks like she's got that armbar locked in tight. Her arm's out of the submission. She moves into half guard.
Submission attempts keep on coming. Going for the choke now.
Looks like a tight guillotine here. Looks fairly close.
But sheer will is really remarkable.
Completely lost the position.
All right, so she postures up here and lands a big stroke to the body. Nicely done there by Namajunas. Andrade gets caught by the elbow there.
Attack with a knee bar. Shifts the hips down. Locks the hold of the leg, extends it. Look at that. That is high level ground game there. And her leg is free. Wow. She's working from side control.
Back up again.
She blocked the punch. Man, is she relentless as she just continues to pour it off. We mentioned earlier just how aggressive she was with her strikes. But this is effective aggression, Joe Rogan.